Packathon is really just a period of time that you set aside where you don't work on anything else except for what you came here to work on. So you don't have to be in computer science, you don't have to be an engineer. As long as you're working on something, you're hacking. Because we're all here, we can help each other. And if we get stuck, we can, you know, walk around, take a look at somebody else's project, and you might come to the answer without ever even having really put that much effort into it.
As I went through and I studied and really got a grasp of what it takes to prepare yourself for your real job, events like this today really help students gain the skills and attributes they need to succeed. What our aim and objective is really to help improve the candidates that come through here and really get them into gear. And when they go to a career fair, they'll be able to point to circumstances that they face today and explain how they overcame whatever challenges they faced.
One of the things that I think a lot of kids go through college not doing is ever talking to possible employers. And without that experience, without that connection, without that communication, they're having a really hard time getting a job when they graduate. And I think that's the big thing for these hackathons put on by the generosity of companies like GM. Obviously, GM is interested in our graduates, but they don't have to do things like this. So it's really, really cool that they are, and I want to support that.